Danny Lafferty.
Danny Lafferty.
Danny Lafferty.
Danny Lafferty.
Danny Lafferty.
Danny Lafferty.
Congratulations to Laff, that's 4 out of 5.
Obviously, really appreciate every supporter's vote. Absolutely over the moon to get 4 out of 5 awards. Yeah, just thanks a lot. Massively appreciated, really. That's what it was a case of. It was a case of rolling the sleeves up. Do you know what I mean? Being solid and digging in and just getting a result. It's always going to be difficult, but I think the next best solution probably was Brad being a fan's favourite, knowing a lot of the lads that were already there. Do you know what I mean? It definitely helped and it definitely made it easier. Listen, it wasn't plain sailing. It was never going to be, was it? Do you know what I mean? It was always going to be difficult. Players that come from a higher level drop down to these leagues and they think, do you know what I mean? They think they've got a given right to play at this standard and it's difficult. There's some good teams and good players at this level. I actually dropped down from Evo North to the counties. Mm. And I struggled when I first come to Colls. My first 15 games or something like that, I was struggling. I was in and out of the team. I don't think the club or the fans ever expected to progress half as quick as the club have. Do you know what I mean? The trophies that they've won in the last, 4 years? The leagues that we've won, the actual league trophies that we've won, the club definitely, that wasn't a part of the club's expectations. So obviously the lads appreciate the fans massively. We appreciate everything they do. I think the fans had a massive part to play in when Cleggy left and Brad took over and they come down in the numbers still, do you know what I mean? And we just need to see them again next season. Hopefully, do you know what I mean? Just come down and I think we'll all appreciate that a little bit more now, won't we? Knowing that what we've been through this season and the lockdown, not having any football, that little getaway on a Saturday afternoon. It'll help us all massively.